But the fact of the matter is most of them are childless single men who masturbate to anime. They're not real political players. These are not people who matter in the overall course of humanity.